They've just released the best La Liga Santander players. Let's quickly take a look at this. 84 overall, Koundé is how we're starting this off. He's got 84 pace. He looks good. Joao Felix, we saw the other day. Alaba, 86. He went up by 2. 79 pace, 85 defending, 77 physicals. So we've got Koundé and we've got Alaba in the La Liga. He looks really solid. Rudiger, 87. I think he got a plus 4 upgrade. I'm pretty sure he was an 83 overall this year. The La Liga defensive line is looking outrageous. Rudiger, Koundé. We got, who else was the other person? Oh yeah, Alaba. We got Adair Militao. I've heard Adair Militao is an 84 overall with 86 pace. And obviously they got like Ferland Mendy in there as well. Honestly, La Liga might have one of the best defensive lines this year. Rudiger looks amazing, obviously. Yeah, he's going to cost a lot. He's probably going to be the best centre-back in the game, or one of, let's say.